How to repush the subjective e-assessment? It is a button which is against a pushed subjective e-assessment respective record action column. When you click on this button, it will show the push e-assessment screen. Select the section and start and end date and time. And then you can push the e-assessment to the students.